That can't be right. There's no way Pete Dunne has never held a singles title in NXT.